The lab van is a fully compliant PC2 laboratory. It's Wi-Fi enabled, so we can maintain contact back at the main laboratory, back at the Doherty Institute. The purpose is to allow for rapid testing, primarily in regional or remote communities. It contains all the physical requirements that you would need to do testing for SARS-CoV-2. So that includes obviously a computer system to work with the samples, a biological safety cabinet that allows us to handle the samples safely, and four testing instruments. They're gene expert instruments, and each of them can do four samples. From the time the sample is received at the van to the time it's reported, it's generally on average around an hour and a half reporting time. It only takes a few minutes to collect the swab, so you're really only looking at 2 hours from the time the sample's collected to the time it's actually reported back.
So here at Phillip Island at the moment, we're running the COVID testing unit. After the increased cases around regional Victoria, we've had to extend our testing services and hours, so running from 7 till 5. So having a rapid testing van is really important to be able to get those quick results, identify cases early and get onto their contacts, because it's a huge public health response that's required for those positive cases.
It's not restricted to SARS-CoV-2 testing. Any rapid diagnostic test could be performed within it. If we were in an influenza pandemic, we could do influenza testing. If it was a biothreat situation, we could deploy to do some biothreat testing. It's all about getting in fast, so that appropriate actions can be taken.